this video, we're going to go over international requirements. So you're a radiation therapist interested in working in the United States and need to get your ARRT certification, but you're living or were educated outside of the United States. No worries, becoming certified and registered with the ARRT is definitely possible for international candidates. Just like any other radiation therapist, you'll need to meet the same requirements in education, ethics, and examination. Let's take a closer look at the educational requirements as they sometimes cause a challenge for international candidates. You should hold an associate's degree or higher from an institution accredited by an agency recognized by the ARRT. That's the American Registry of Radiologic Technologists. If you have academic courses, degrees, or professional education program transcripts from institutions that are based outside of the United States, they need to be evaluated by an academic credential evaluation service that is a member of the AICE, the CED, or the NACES. This evaluation will demonstrate the equivalency to programs offered in the United States, ensuring you meet the educational requirements. It's important to have successfully completed an ARRT-verified educational program to be eligible for certification and registration. Once you've met these two educational requirements, along with the ethics requirements, you're eligible to take the ARRT examination. Now, what if you don't quite meet those educational requirements? Unfortunately, there are no exceptions. If you don't fulfill the exact requirements, you won't be able to apply for the ARRT certification and registration. In addition to that, the ARRT is unable to accept work experience as a substitute for a verified educational program. To find contact information for each ARRT verified educational program, you can look it up on the ARRT's website, which is linked in the description below. If you still have some questions, not a problem. You can look up the frequently asked questions on their website as well. And if you'd like to speak to somebody directly, you can contact the ARRT by phone and select the option for earning an ARRT credential. Unfortunately, this is a topic I have limited advice on. So if you're a radiation therapist and you have already gone through this process, please comment any advice below. I hope this information helps. Good luck on your ARRT journey.